There is a story to this song, and I wrote this when I was up in Darwin, and I went up there to have a look at the great northern land, and I thought, I'm going to write a song when I get up. I'm going to be really inspired. So I'm sitting there, and we had a few days in a little resort there, and I'm sitting around the pool, got my guitar, got my beers, and I'm working on some stuff, and then this father, his boy was in the pool, and he sort of calls over me, says, "Hey, g'day mate, how you going?" And I sort of start chatting. I wasn't really interested in his conversation, and good mate, yeah, and I went back to what I was doing, and then he started something else, and then his son's come over, and I'm just thinking, I'm never going to write this song. And anyway, they started talking, and the mother had passed away 6 months before, and this was a family trip they'd planned, and the son was about 10 years old, Angus. And I still wasn't quite hooked, and then they said, and then the white feathers started appearing. And in my family, we have this thing where when there's a spiritual thing going on, like someone passes away, or a white feather just appears out of the blue, as if to say, everything's okay. And so they got me with the white feathers anyway. So then, you know, the father saw me the next day, and he said, "Oh, mate, my son is really taken by you. He thinks you're really going to write this song. He wants to meet you and sit down and show you some more stuff." So I met him in the bar that night, and I had tears. He's got his mother's ashes. They're going to sprinkle them out on the water in Darwin. And he's got this little silver necklace with an urn around his neck with his mother's ashes in it. I'm just a mess. I'm just writing all these little things down. Anyway, I thought we'd got their address and their contact numbers. Anyway, two days before Christmas, about a year ago, I sat down and I put the song together, and I'm going to send this to Angus. And I went, "Right, where's that number?" And didn't have it. So then I tried to ring the place, and then and I've just never been able to contact him and give him the song. But this is it.
Oh, Jesus.
This is White Feathers. This is for Angus.
I've heard stories of white feathers falling from the sky. When a soul passes from this earth to comfort loved ones, when they say goodbye. Dude. stories of white feathers falling from the sky. When it's all passes from this earth, the comfort loved ones, when they say goodbye, when they say goodbye, when they say goodbye. I've heard stories of white feathers falling from the sky.
I wish I could give that song to Angus. I just
haven't been able to do it yet.